Let's take few minutes to run through all the new announcements that are delivered with the update 5 of Pro Steel Connect Edition. Let's start with the drill tool for drilling steel parts. The drill tool is now more simplified. In the previous update, users had to consider the direction of the thickness of the element and accordingly set the ACS. Now, users can drill parts irrespective of any ACS. The steel parts can be drilled as per the thickness direction. There is no need of setting the ACS. Unchecking the newly introduced Use Active Coordinate System option eliminates the need to set ACS every time, as it facilitates automatic drilling of holes in the direction of thickness. A new tool called Cross Bolting has been added under the Home ribbon. This tool helps to bolt two or more cross steel shapes or plates. First, select the tool. Then select the supporting members. After this, select the connecting members and accept. Lastly, select the insertion point for bolts. Now, shim plates can also be provided from the cross bolting dialog under the geometry tab. These plates can be inserted by checking the options for rectangular and circular shim plates as required. If the shim plates are not needed, then select the space option. Under the drilling bolting tab, we can specify the arrangement type of the bolting, that is rectangular and polar. From the same tab, we can specify an attachment method of bolting out of 4 depending upon the condition. In this way, the cross bolting tool can be used. We have added more options for alignment of the text descriptions in 2D drawings. Previously, the description text was aligned at a fixed location to the left. Now, you can align the 2D text descriptions to the left, right, or at the center as per your requirement. A new option called Swap has been added to the Modify tool under the Chamfer tab. Previously, while adding the chamfer, it was needed to type the value to exchange between first and second edge. Now, with the addition of the swap option, you can swap the values between first edge and second edge of the element, which saves a lot of time while modeling. The standard handrail tool has been improved and simplified. Now, the standard handrail can be easily placed even on a predefined line. This makes it easy to place a handrail on any required path. The update 5 has few improvements on the connection side as well. The beam to column end connection has been enhanced with incorporation of chamfer option on vertical stiffener on the both beam and column side. More options such as full stiffener, half stiffener, bi-length stiffener and edge stiffener have been added to the stiffener distribution tool. One can now place stiffener by length or half stiffener and control the chamfer of the bottom corner. A new toggle enable select group as a whole has been added. This will allow you to select the whole group or individual elements within the group. Some improvements have been made in the part families dialog. A new column has been added to the part families dialog for the start number with sorting capability. Now, a part family start number can be used as a position start number just by enabling the option Use Part Family Start Number from the positioning dialog. The column for start number will help you when referring the start position numbers for each part family. Now, part families dialog has user-friendly interface and resizable dialog box. Along with these features, Pro Steel Update 5 is packed with some more exciting upgrades. The properties necessary for Strumis can be exported in an IFC file exported from ProStructures to manage fabrication using Strumis effectively. Open Buildings Designer integrates ProStructure's elements into its structural workflows for more detailed modeling options. 3D models from OpenTower can be now imported into ProStructures. ProSteel groups are now exported as IFC assemblies in IFC Export. The support has been added to the various add-on ProSteel tools. They can be downloaded from the Bentley communities and loaded into ProStructures. These features will be demonstrated in detail in our upcoming videos. So these are the new additions to the ProSteel Connect Edition Update 5. I hope you have found this video informative. If you have any questions, please type them in the comment section below or contact the Bentley technical support. See you in the next video. Also, do not forget to subscribe to our channel so that you can be alerted to new videos on this channel.